We've been missing you out on the prairie. You roamed. Things haven't been the same since you've been gone. We want you back, and the fact is, this is where you belong. Picking up seeds when they get stuck in your fur. Wallow around on the ground, deposit them in the dirt. Soon after that, they will begin to sprout. Wetland vegetation growing all about. A source of life and vitality for native tribes. When you roamed on the prairie, Mother Nature thrived. Mother Nature thrived. You're a cloven hoofed ungulate with even toes, shaping prairie landscapes with your wallows. A keystone species of the Great Plains and a very important part of the food chain. Once there were herds as far as you could see, millions of bison roaming the prairie. Some say your demise was premeditated and the bison legacy was nearly decimated. A source of life and vitality for native tribes. When you roamed on the prairie, Mother Nature thrived. Mother Nature thrived. Want you back, and the fact is, this is where you belong.